All right, guys, hey, this is Danny with the Crypto Show, and the reason why I support Free Ross is because it was a ridiculous case. Why in the hell would anybody be in prison for two life sentences for creating a website? That's stupid. Creating a safe place for people to transact, is that heinous of a crime? When child molesters are doing 5 years, give me a break. The scales of justice are definitely tilted in the wrong direction.